What we're doing this evening is we're warming up our horses. Always a warm-up is very good before you go for a ride. But we also have to learn to warm up our own lives, warm up our mind by reading God's Word. Hey, excellent. Good job. Go. Now we're going to do a little act of obedience here, because when we read God's Word, we need to obey what God has to say. Whoa. Well done. Good boy. Good job.